Ignadon, the Fireland of Magalan. We built our fortress in the fiery caves of the hot, rugged rocks near the crater where the meteor struck so long ago. We, the clerics, laid the foundations of our community from the ashes of the ancient civilization. Humanity is divided and is sinking into chaos. While the outlaws are looking for profit and the berserkers are floundering in the filth, we are fighting for a new order, free from the mutations and dependence that Elix had brought to the humans. Enter the Haven of Purity to receive the blessing of the clerics. Only when we follow the teachings of the prophet Arvid can we endure the trials of our god, Kalan. Follow our order. Serve our god. We have the technology, we have the weapons, and we need soldiers. We need you to purge our world with the cleansing fire of Kalan. We, the clerics.
The Tavar Desert, hail in the south. We've built our town out of junk and sweat under the scorching heat of the desert sun. With us, the outlaws, the only one who counts is yourself. Everyone takes what they want. Our raids are as legendary as our nighttime shenanigans. Anyone who can't look after themselves here is either too weak or dead. But there are still rules in a world where death is lurking around every corner. The law of the stronger. Your only friends are your guns, a handful of grenades, and a good ambush. Up to now, we've used our heavy weaponry to sweep aside anyone who comes in our path. We bow to no one. No enemy, and no god. Do you want freedom? The heady rush of success? Is your fist your magical power? Then join our game. The Outlaws.